Jury selection began today in the murder trial of Anthony Jenkins. He is suspected of killing 17-year-old Dedrick Thomas in 2012. Police say Thomas was playing dice on his front porch when he was shot and killed.